In section 2.3, we introduce the idea of higher order derivatives. And the concept is, I think, pretty straightforward. The derivative of a function is itself a function, so you can take its derivative. The derivative of a derivative is called the second derivative. The derivative of a derivative of a derivative is called the third derivative, and so on.